overhead is currently barren, but this is her filly by Westerner. Being led up by Arthur Owen, who's studying equine science and management at Oxford Brookes University, and during his gap year you won, so good luck to Arthur. Now the owner, Gene Barmer, leading the foal here, small breeder, with two mares breeds from each one every other year. And her ambition is to breed the winner of the mares bumper at Cheltenham. One of those stalwarts of British national hunt breeding.